Oh my God, I'm gonna say something controversial yet brave, but a person can express his love or their love to someone without, you know, physically being present, as long as you know deep inside of your heart that you're important to them, you're gonna feel their love even though they're miles and miles and miles away. Girl, I know that she's dying at those moments, but they really have to put a reverb on her voice because I can barely hear anything. No! Uy! 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 No! 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 No, I'm not. I'm not ready. You should be asking me, the viewer, if I am ready, because bitch, I am not. Neng, sa- Neng, sang, sang. Samadija! I'm back, so yeah, welcome to isang panibagong video, and for today, I'm gonna do my review, exposition, analysis, commentary, and thoughts show featuring Oxygen the Series episode 10. So, just a quick recap of what happened last week. Solo guitar and Cow initially went into a excursion. No, not really. They went on a vacation mode in the village where Big Mama used to live. And yeah, people then, you know, follow them, and yeah, we saw a two couples just being lovey-dovey, but I cannot I did not expect people being vulnerable to Cow, and that speaks a lot. But yeah, pretty much that's it. That's the main focal point of last week's episode. So yeah, let's see where this episode is going. Yung. So basically, they are still in the village. They decided to stay there for like 2 more weeks or 1 week. Until a substitute teacher can, you know, arrive. Oh, Kunji. Oh. He's a grown up girl. He can manage on his own. You don't need to dedicate most of your time with guitar. That's like one of the, you know, smallest mistakes that a person can do while they're in a relationship, dedicating their whole time to their partner, which,
hello,
that's not how supposed it to should be done. Oh Lord.
Walking fast,
faces fast,
and home bound.
Well, he didn't ask. Hello? Hey!
Shh!
Oh my God, this dirty little brick.
Ano pa tayo na?
Ano? Muntik pa
Ah, no.
Puro ka pa tiyo kan.
Strictly no kids allowed.
Ay, dapat ko na kuya ko. Wala ka kung kan mako kuwan layo ta pa ng to. Dani mo nang ko player may may dapat ng key.
But it was the principal and the principal is not existing right now. So you better shh your mouth. Well, because you kinda, you know, look so deadly. No. You gotta change your facial expression more. So, look. Family bonding.
บ้านให้มานะครับเขาบอกว่าเอาไว้กินแก้เหนื่อยน่าจะเป็นน้ำตาลสดนะครับมะม่วงครับ
Oh yeah, by the way, someone said that Moon and Solo will be siblings soon because Solo's dad is going to adopt Moon. Girl, your facial expression says otherwise. What kind of rest? That's why I hate kids. No, not really hate. That's a strong word. That's why I despise. Despise! No. Sometimes kids are so irritating, but yeah, whatever. Chan? Well, it has a sentimental value, so yeah. And how did he manage to magically look, search, found Chan?
ไม่ถูกออกคืนมาเดี๋ยวโอ้ขอโทษพี่ผมเบอร์อ่ะผมเพิ่งได้หลับตอนที่พี่มาส่งเองไง
ง่วงก็ไปนอนแล้วกูไปคนเดียวก็ได้ไม่เอาพี่ผมตื่นแล้วเนี่ยดูดิเดี๋ยวผมขอไปเปลี่ยนชุดแป๊บเดียวนะแป๊บเดียวก็ต้องไปหรอกไม่เอาพี่ให้ผมไปด้วยนะผมอยากใช้เวลาอยู่กับพี่อ่ะโอ้ย No, what he means is it's okay, you can attend like that.
ไม่ต้องไปเปลี่ยนชุดหรอกแต่ชุดนี้มากูก็ได้
Oh my god, they're gonna ditch the party and they're gonna have their own date? And this is in Bangkok, right? By the way, oh my god, there are so many places that I want to go once, you know, I have the capabilities of going to Bangkok. There are so many places that I bookmarked on my Twitter page. Tourist attraction, you know, film locations.
I told you that you're not จ๋าเคยบอกผมว่าในชีวิตของเราเนี่ยจะได้เจอคนที่ทำให้รู้สึกว่าแตกต่างจากคนอื่นแล้วถ้าได้เจอคนนั้นแล้วเนี่ยไม่ว่ายังไงก็ห้ามปล่อยให้หายไปไหนเด็ดขาด
But I think you're starting to feel
that
same feels that you're, you know, saying right now. Look how much people changed from being cold-hearted to being vulnerable last episode to now ditching parties. Girl, that's a huge, you know, change for me. Oh my god, I didn't know he can be that sweet. My goodness.
Ay, okay.
To me, ta da ta. Na na. Mi kwam mai.Oh my god, I'm gonna say something controversial yet brave, but why do I feel like I ship Boss and Petch in real life? they just released a vlog like a couple of days ago, and my god, the chemistry is real, huh? I mean, hello. I love Supanut, but my god, Petch Pigs and Boss is giving me some weird feels that I should have been feeling.Feel in the first place. Those tiny, you know, those tiny changes and details.Just like right now, he appreciates the sun, the sky, which I doubt he does before. It really says a lot about how much people changed because of Kao. And let's be real, hello. With Kao, Poo is a very different person. This fucking bitch. Kayud? What's that? Hi. Yeah.Last episode, it was about Pooh talking about himself. Now it's your time to shine, baby. Unzo. Kenji. How did he know?Ah, okay. That's why he know. Oi, 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 oi! Sandali, sandali! Oh my god! Well, you might not see it for yourself, but.For sure, there's something that Kao see or saw in you. Our perspectives is not, you know, how we really as a person. There are other, you know, we should also consider how the other person sees us. นาดยิงเฮ้ยบอสชิคัลมายเซลฟ์เฮ้ยBy the way, according to the official translator of Oxygen, Anakin, Nitrogen, you know, there are scenes from Nitrogen that was also adapted here in Oxygen the series. So, basically, we're already seeing some parts from Nitrogen at this moment.What is that? They already sipped. Oi! You wanna get drunk? He doesn't want you treating him like a kid. My goodness. Girl, he just took a sip. He's already drunk. He's just asking for a cuddle or sweet moment or... Oy! My God, 2 weeks? Until we meet again.Okay, he's kidding. Suddenly. Hoy! Are we for real?Excuse me, can you please get a room? Hello? Well, I guess they did it. Oh my God. Did they cut it?Wait, did they did it? I'm curious. Huh? What is he doing there? What is he doing there?
ร้องไห
้
ใหญ
่
เลยว่าจ
ะเจอผู้ใหญ่ไม่ได้อ้ายจะทำยังไงค่ะก็ได้จะขอใจผู้ใหญ่นะคะโอ้ชีอย่า
พี่บอกครับว่าจะไม่ทำเลยค่ะพยายามครับ
Wait, so the principal is already... Oh my god, they're gonna be stepbrothers soon! Stress, Maria. So he's talking because of his experience, based on his experience. Ah, by the way, congratulations to P. Nati? Nati, right? Oh. But, yeah. She just graduated like a couple of days ago. Is it really fun to have, you know, to do camping? Because I'm curious. I've never done outside party. No, but yeah, I'm genuinely curious if what is it like to have a camping out of nowhere, just gonna do stargazing during the night time and.
Okay.
Well, obviously you're not okay. You've been struggling with installing the tents. Girl, just give up. You don't know how to do it. My goodness. Stop being so hot-headed. What do you call this? Dumbhead. Shade. The shade of it all. Girl, just like what I kept on mentioning for the past two episodes, lies is hard. No. Hello. You're just gonna hurt the person you love the most if you build up with those lies. Well, that's a bad editing there, but yeah, whatever. Oh my god, Kem! Wait, I think I... If I'm not mistaken, I dreamed about Kem, like, I don't know, a couple of days ago, maybe?
No.
already dead. My goodness. Girl.
แต่มึงอยากขึ้นไปตอนนี้ทำไมผู้ใหญ่ต้องไปอยู่ไกลๆผู้ใหญ่ไม่รักมึงแล้วหรอ
ผู้ใหญ่มีความจำเป็นที่ต้อง
อีเพอร์ซันแคนเอ็กซ์เพรสฮิสลัฟออร์เดียร์ลัฟทูซัมวันวิดเอาท์ยูโน่ฟิสิคัลลี่บีอิงเพรสเซนต์อัสลองอัสยูโน่ดีปอินไซด์ออฟยูร์ฮาร์ทThat you're important to them, you're gonna feel their love, even though they're miles and miles and miles away. Aww. There's already a connection, especially if you two are, you know, that close. Well, I guess he's quite mature at some point to understand what Solo is trying to say. If that's for other kids, oh my god, they're gonna cry once they learn about someone is already dead. Some kids are really annoying at some point.
เสื้อใครครับเสื้อผ้าแม่ใหญ่ที่โรงพยาบาลซื้อมานะครับพี่ยังไม่ได้เก็บเข้าตู้เลยพี่ลายมือแม่ใหญ่
Girl, I know that she's dying at this moment, but they really have to put a reverb on her voice because I can barely hear anything. Or maybe that's only his, I mean her, voice. Huh? Ah, okay. So that is the first time when you know, when the nurse found her. Maybe that's when she wrote that letter. Okay. So she wrote that the day before she passed away. Oi! What's with the attitude? Ah, okay. I guess he's sulking because Solo is already gonna be sashaying away. Wait, girl, please don't give us that camera angle shots because I'm having war flashbacks with those kind of shots. Oh my god. he looks pale. Look at the camera shots. Look with the way he looks at Dr. Petch. My God, it feels like he's gonna be deworded anytime soon. Hi. That is his specialty. Well, surprise! He is already falling in love with you. Well, I guess he cannot live without guitar far, far away. What kind of mode of payment is that? I don't wanna jinx it, but what if Dr. Petch gonna confess to Kim? Will he be able to do it? Oh my God! Start from, you know, from the basic. Tell that person how you really feel about it. Be 100% transparent. No need to sugarcoat the words. Let your mouth, no, let your heart speak for your mouth. Oi! Ito si ate pamigay din. Oh my God. I think Kim is sensing that those words has weight on it. No. No! Oh my God, I feel I can hear. Oh my God! I knew it. That was supposed to be what I'm trying to say earlier. I can hear the rustling. Oh my god. This is not it. Girl, this ain't it. Oy, boy. Okay, so that is what his, you know, that is the mode of payment that I was talking about earlier. Oh my god. Oh fuck no. I just realized it's episode 11 next week. Fuck. The cursed episode. Oh fuck. Guitar is the most important thing.
ได้เดินเข้ามาเอาไหล่มาให้พี่ซบเวลาที่เหนื่อยตอนนี้พี่เจอความฝันอันใหม่แล้วครับสุขสันต์วันเกิดนะครับซอบ
Happy birthday
ซอบจะเป็นทั้งความฝันเป็นทั้งความหวังและเป็นสิ่งอย่างของพี่ลองคิดความรักด้วยครับความรักพี่รักโซนะ
เฮ้ย wait is that the first time that he said the word I love you yes it's the first time you are my everything That was not supposed to be the song that I'm gonna be singing. It was supposed to be You are my everything.
ใช่อ่ะต้องไม่ร้องไห้นะเข้าใจไหม
I'm just happy. I'm just happy that I know that they're gonna be ending up as brothers soon.
อันนี้เป็นของที่คุณอยากทำให้ที่ฝั่งนี้ดูแลก่อนนะครับแล้วเดี๋ยวไว้พี่จะกลับมาเรียกใหม่นะ
สัญญาไหม
ครับพี่สัญญาลองนะ
เดินทางปลอดภัยนะคะ
ขอบคุณนะครับป้าจีนะครับขอบคุณทุกคนมากนะครับ
And now we're back in Bangkok. So that's already 2 weeks? Or they cut the time short because they already found a new teacher? Oh fudge.The father. No, I'm not ready. You should be asking me, the viewer, if I am ready because bitch, I am not. My God, why do you did not? Oh.No, bitch, we don't recognize you. You were out of the picture for the past 10 episodes and you're gonna enter now like he's... No? No, 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 no! Well...She's the fiancé.
คือดีหมอเขามาจูบพี่ไงเหรอพี่รู้ว่าคนที่เขาส่งกลับบ้านให้พี่อ่ะก็คือแถม
คุณพ่อรู้เรื่องผมกับโซมไหมครับคุณท่านรู้ทุกเรื่องของผู้ชายครับไม่มีใครรู้หรอกครับว่าคุณท่านคิดอะไร
เจนฝากคิดตาด้วยนะ
ครับคุณชาย
คุณคือพ่อของโซโลชื่อครับ
Girl, mag-asawa nga naghihiwalay fiancé pa kaya? Bitch, no. But I guess, you know, guitar will not gonna allow, you know, a blonde, beautiful girl like her stole the man of his dream. No, I will not allow, I will not Jodie Foster that kind of behavior. But yeah, whatever. So, first on episode 10. Well, this is quite...we're already starting to explore more into other characters' feelings. I don't know if that's the right term, okay? But we're already starting to see more, you know, the other side of the other characters. So, Dr. Petch already somehow indirectly confessed his feelings to Kim.Pooh, just like last episode, here he's more, you know, he's slowly, you know, opening the gates of his heart, and yeah, he's more vulnerable to Kao, and that's a very, very good development for him, because we know him, he is the cold-hearted guy that, you know, shoving away Kao during the very first 2 or 3 episodes. But yeah, I guess Kao really changed him a lot, and he admitted to Kao that Kao really changed him a lot. So girl, it's the cursed episode next episode, and I don't know how it will end, but I just, one thing is for sure, that girl will bring no good for everyone. But yeah, again, but hello. We should not crucify her because Solo in the first place didn't tell Guitar that he has a fiance. So we should not put blame on that girl alone. But you know what you did, girl. Okay? And we still don't know the background of their love story. If they are really, you know, engaged. But we're gonna see more about that next episode. So yeah, I guess that's it. Thank you so much, you guys, for watching this reaction video. And I guess I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye-bye, mga sesa.